everyone. My name is Wubsy.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, 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 wow, wow.
From the powerhouse Nick Jr. comes our newest show, Wow Wow Wubsy.
Hi, I'm Bob Boyle, and I'm the creator and executive producer of Wow Wow Wubsy.
Go, world! Here I come!
Wow Wow Wubsy is an animated cartoon comedy for preschoolers. The show centers around Wubsy. He's a happy, lovable little creature.
Wow!
He has two pals, Widget and Walden, and together they live in the fanciful town of Wuzzleburg, where they have all sorts of exciting adventures.
I'm Viviana, and I helped create Wow Wow Wubsy. Wow Wow Wubsy is based on a story that I wrote when I was 10 years old, and my Uncle Bob drew pictures to go along with it.
The thing that inspired me about Viviana's story was that they were three friends who really relied on each other and helped each other out.
The next time I need help, I'll make sure I ask my friends.
I'm Fred Seiber, one of the executive producers of Wow Wow Wubsy.
And I'm Susan Miller, one of the other executive producers of Wow Wow Wubsy. One of the exciting things about the show is that it works in lots of different formats, from picture books to podcasts to mobile phones to the television screen.
By putting Wubsy out there in that kind of multi-platform way before it even reaches television, Wubsy has the first preschool video podcast in the universe.
Wow, wow, everyone. My name is Wubsy.
We feel that if children fall in love with a wonderfully delicious character, they should be able to have him wherever they are.
I can't wait!
Hi, I'm Gray Delisle, and I play the voice of Wubsy. Wubsy is a sweet little innocent character who loves to play.
You want to play with my tickety kickball?
He learns a lot of lessons about life.
I don't care about winning. I'm having too much fun with my friends.
I'm Laura Jo Miller, and I'm the voice of Widget. She loves building things, and she's very optimistic.
I can fix anything.
Hi, I'm Carlos Alazraki, and I do the voice of Walden. Let's see, Walden. Yes, yes, yes. Walden loves books. He loves to read, and he loves to discover things through reading.
The giant goo-goo is always happy and smiling.
The whole process starts with us just drawing with paper and pencil.
We draw Wubsy and whatever he's gonna do. Then it's scanned into the computer. It's cleaned up in Illustrator and moved into Flash. And we add the color, the vocals, and music. It turns into a fun animated cartoon.
We try to wrap up every episode with a song. Within the song, we sort of encapsulate the lesson from the show. We do that in a sort of fun, catchy, bouncy pop song.
Big problem and you don't know what to do. Just ask for a little.
The theme song, I think, really encapsulates the energy of the show.
Wubsy lives in a tree. He likes to play, play, play. He's got a bendy tail, and he likes it that way. Wow, wow, Wubsy, 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 wow, wow, wow.
Wow, wow, Wubsy, coming in August to Nick Jr.